أزيد أقصى.
يا دول، يا العرب، يا عرب، يا كل الدول، نامي يا الخلايا، نامي، اصحوا حالكم. نحن عنا الله والدنا عبر عنا عينات وطائفات، ان الله وهذا انشروها، اما انتم عم تنشروها كل الدول. كل يوم عبر شهداء لك اطفال اطفال. نحن عربي، نحن
We were Turkish Muslims. We used to kiss the hem of the clothes of the Muslim Arabs because they are from the descendants of the Prophet ﷺ. The Arabs, they stabbed the Khalifa in the back, letting the British and the French march into the lands of Islam. The armies of the Sultan were forced out of Damascus from Quds. While the Arabs welcomed the Crusaders with open arms. But as the cities fell one by one, there was one city that did not fall. There is one city where the Ottoman soldiers held on with their last drop of blood. Madinatul Munawwara, the city of the Holy Prophet ﷺ. The great Ottoman general and warrior, the tiger of the desert, Omar Fakhreddin Pasha, continued to defend Medina. The Arab rebels made 130 attacks on the city of the Prophet. On one day, on just one day, the Arab rebels and their allies, they fired more than 300 bombs on the city of the Prophet. The Arab rebels and the British with Lawrence destroyed the Hejaz railway, cutting off the food and supplies of the Ottomans. One of the soldiers said, Our food was cut off, so Allah sent us provisions from the sky. What was he talking about? Grasshoppers, locusts, started to fall into Medina. And Fakhreddin Pasha told his soldiers, take these insects, cook them and eat them, or else you're going to die from starvation. And we have to live to protect the Prophet. Those Turks, those Ottoman Turks, those defenders of Medina, they starved. Even after the Ottoman Empire was forced to surrender in the war, Fakhreddin Pasha refused to leave Medina. He stood up and said, I will never abandon you, Ya Rasulullah. And one day, he stood on the minbar of Masjid al-Nabawi and he addressed the soldiers and said, O soldiers, I call out to you, I order you to defend him and his city to the last bullet and the last breath, regardless of the strength of the enemy. May Allah help us, and may the prayers of Muhammad ﷺ be with us. O soldiers of the heroic Turkish army, O Mehmetchiks, O little Muhammads, come forward and swear to me to honor your faith with the supreme sacrifice of your lives.